holding on to it, throws it to the blue line, but not out. Comes to the slot, Adam chips it out of the zone.
The PCU Center as the Portage Terriers celebrated a 4-0 victory over LaRange last night, giving the franchise its third Anavet Cup championship. The team was bolstered by the return of Captain Corey Moore playing in his first playoff game after a lengthy injury. The captain talks about returning for Game 7 and winning the Anavet Cup.
He's saying it's one thing to come into the playoffs without playing, it's another thing to come into Game 7 in the Anavet, and we rocked it tonight. It was amazing.
Brendan Harm scored one of four Terrier goals on the night, while Jason Kasdorf stopped all 23 shots he faced, getting the shutout. The young netminder from Winnipeg discusses the feelings going into that third period.
Just going into the third, I was super excited. Game pretty nervous, just knew I had to focus on what I had to do to get the win, and everybody worked so hard. The boys played great in front of me. So
did they?
Yeah, they played awesome. They played awesome.
The Terriers will celebrate their Anavet Cup victory, but get ready for a trip to Camrose, Alberta, where they will take on the best Junior A teams across the country for a shot at the Royal Bank Cup Championship. That tournament kicks off next week in Camrose. For Golden West Broadcasting, I'm Jeff Dick.